Hi, it's Kate, and I'm here on Sunday to make a video. I'm going to show you all something I bought. I'm going to show you something I bought. It's a skull. It's a javelina skull. I saw they're native to Arizona, I think like in the Midwest. It resembles a pig, but here is the difference. You see the teeth? It's actually also called a collared peccary, but when you, every time it bites down, it sharpens its teeth, and it's, people actually glued the jaws shut, and, you know, these are still sharp, you know, you can feel them, they're still sharp. I saw a pack of 40 of them on May Day. I was sitting outside looking at the moon, and all of a sudden I heard this thump in the backyard, and I thought, oh my god, the neighbor's kids are trying to break into our yard. And I looked out, and there are these creatures. And the big boars, you know, I don't know if this is a boar or a female, but the big ones, you know, they're like 2 feet, 2 to 3 feet, and they're big. They actually count as big game animal. They're one of those the animals that's rare, but not really rare, and one of those things where they do have a hunting season for them, and they're actually considered big game, because people consider them a pest, because people overdeveloped in their land areas, so, and people leave garbage out for them to eat. So, a very interesting animal, one I actually try to avoid, like a mountain lion, you know, you try to avoid them. It's like you like to see them from a far, safe distance, but not that close. But these I saw real close. They're like right up in our backyard. So that's kind of my rambling vlog today. Bye.